the KTM 790 Duke has been finally launched in India at a price of 8,63,000 rupees. This is the first time that KTM has launched a high-capacity sport bike in India. The KTM 790 Duke gets a 799cc parallel twin motor that makes 103 brake horsepower and 87 Nm of peak torque.
We have been selling, I think there are about more than 50,000 people who would have been riding the 390 cc bikes. What is the next best thing that we can offer them? And the 790 was the logical choice. But we wanted to make sure that we don't just bring it into the market, but actually work on it and help develop that segment of super bikes and actually help the segment grow. And that's what led to the 790, which is there in the market today.
It is laden with electronics, getting cornering ABS, traction control and wheelie control as well. The bike also gets four riding modes, which are rain, street, sport and track, with the track mode being fully customizable. The design is sharp, minimal and sexy, staying true to Duke's heritage. The instrument console is a TFT screen which shows all the relevant information. The 790 Duke will be assembled at Bajaj's Chakan plant in Pune and bookings for the motorcycle have already begun. Maruti Suzuki is all set to launch the new Espresso hatchback in the country on September 30th, 2019. And the company has given us a sneak peek into what it looks like by revealing sketches of the car. From what we can see of the car, it gets a bold stance and gets a muscular look as well. Maruti calls the Espresso a mini SUV. And yes, that stance clearly points in that direction. Upon launch, the Espresso will compete against the likes of the Renault Kwid and even the Hyundai Santro. Expect the Espresso to get the Alto K10's 1-litre engine, which makes 67 brake horsepower and 90 Nm. Maruti will offer multiple trims of the Espresso, having a range of options for the buyers. Tata Motors has launched the Pro Edition Accessory Package for its entire range in a bid to cash in the festival season demand. The Pro Edition packages have been launched on the Harrier, Hexa, Nexon, Tigor and Tiago and have been designed to enhance the visual appeal of the car along with adding some features. Essentially, the Pro Edition model is a range of accessory package which will be available at all Tata Motors dealership across India. The accessory package starts at 29,999 rupees for the Tiago and Tigor and goes up all the way to 1,10,000 rupees for the Tata Harrier. The Pro Edition package includes updates like pop-up sunroof, armrest, vehicle tracking system, sunshades and mood lighting among others.
We've had 15 years of sheer leadership bringing you the very best of the world of wheels. If you like the best, subscribe to our channel.